What up, Minecraft YouTubers? LegoFrog7 here. This will be the last time I'll be calling myself that on this channel. In fact, after the next video, this will be the last time we'll be making Minecraft videos on this channel. Wow, that was really awkward. The reason I decided to stop making Minecraft videos is something I've been worried to tell you. And it is the sad truth. I just don't like making Minecraft videos anymore. It's just not as fun as it used to be. Reason why I couldn't make a video about this sooner was because I just got really busy with life and I wanted to make a really good video on explaining why I'm just no longer doing these types of videos anymore. And other things I'll be doing on this channel. Now the thought that might come into your head would be, Lego, if you and the crew will stop making Minecraft videos, then what will you be posting on this channel? Will you even be posting YouTube videos anymore? First off, I'm not going to leave the channel. In fact, I want to try other things on this channel to make it better. However, this channel will no longer be a video game channel. I might do video skits about video games like Cuphead, Overwatch, or some TF2. I've been recently thinking about making animations and skits on this channel. Kind of like the animation you see right now.
Wow, check out this Oddsmon Out clone. What a total dummy. He's gonna be posting...
Shush, little girl. Would you just be quiet for just a few seconds? I was about to, tell you, but, you kind of interrupted me, so can you just be quiet for 5 seconds? Sorry about that. It was in the script that I had to shout, so, yeah, I'm very sorry about that. Now, this channel will not be a animation storytelling channel, which would have been really cool. This is more of a cartoon channel, where basically my team and I will be creating a bunch of cartoons for you guys. But if you want me to go tell my embarrassing stories, then just tell me in the comments. You know, come to think of it, if anyone I know watches my YouTube videos, and I talk bad about them, then they might not like me anymore. I might even create enemies. Nah, that's fine. Just tell me in the comments below if you want me to do something like that. It will definitely take a while, but I really want to post good content on this channel. Another thing that I have to address is I'll be also changing the name of this channel. Instead of Lego Jesus Freak Crew, which is most of you are used to, it'll be changed into LJFC Crew, because I want to get rid of the Lego part of the channel, which I will miss a lot. In case you're wondering, yes, I still like Legos. Also, I have good news for you guys. The crew and I will be making one more Minecraft video before the Minecraft age on this channel ends. It's just that I wanted to make this video first so you, the viewers, could understand that video better. I really want to make this last Minecraft video count. It will take a while for me to finish this one, but there's sets already done and there's not really much music that needs to be added to it and all kinds of other things, so it's like minor things. All I really need to do is record and edit, so that should be it about that Minecraft video. Also, here's some screenshots about it. I understand that this is a huge change to the channel, but I think it's a good idea to branch out more ideas and create better content. I really want to enjoy making YouTube videos again like I used to making those Minecraft videos. Also, I almost forgot to say this, but we have 1,000 more subscribers! And I just want to say thank you so much for all those people that have subscribed on the channel and for all those other thousands of subscribers that stayed on the channel. It's an honor that you subscribe to this channel, even though I haven't posted anything for 10 months. Anyways, I hope you stick around to see what happens to this channel, and I hope you have an amazing day, night, evening, or afternoon, or whatever time it is there, unless you're in some time. I don't have a public Twitter yet to post information about what's happening with the channel or updates or anything like that, but you can check out the discussion on the YouTube page for information and updates about what's going on with the channel. So yeah, that's about it, and I hope you have a good day. The last few words are at the bottom of the page. Your body smells like watermelons.